Good morning, Eisenhower. I'm your host, Ryan, along with
Ian.
Today is March 7, 2013. Teachers, get your laptops ready for today's ETV quiz.
It's a day A.
Today in history, on March 7, 2009, the Kepler Space Observatory, designed to discover Earth-like planets orbiting other stars, is launched.
Please rise for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Seated. Today's ETV quiz question is, in what state did volleyball start in? And now for today's announcements with Kat
and Alana.
Good morning, I'm Kat along with
Alana.
What does today's weather look like?
Today, windy snow showers in the morning will give way to a mixture of rain and snow for the afternoon. Temps mid to upper 30s. Tonight, cloudy with snow, low 31. Tomorrow, snow during the morning will give way to a few rain showers during the afternoon, high 41. Now here's Kat with today's announcements.
Thanks, Alana. The last 8th grade canteen is Friday, March 8th from 7:30 to 9:30. Doors open at 7:20. No early admittance is permitted. You have DJ, Guitar Hero, and games. Socialize with friends, dance, and have fun. The PTO asks that you bring in a non-perishable canned or boxed good to be donated to a local charity. A raffle ticket will be given for each item donated. There will be 3 gift cards raffled off. Spring is coming on March 20th. Celebrate this season by joining REACT for the Spring It On celebration on Wednesday, March 20th. We're having a color war. Show your spirit. 6th graders wear green, 7th graders wear purple, 8th graders wear blue. After school, join us for the Sherbert Social and Games in the cafeteria from 3 to 4. Admission is $3 or $2 if you're wearing your color for the color war. The $25 deposit for the 8th grade band and chorale trip to Donnie Park is due tomorrow. Attention all students interested in participating in the Amazing Race next Friday, March 15th. Please hand in the yellow team forms to Ms. Caputo and Ms. Parada. Teams may consist of 4 to 6 students. All team forms are due by next Tuesday. Permission slips and donations may be handed in at that time or at the door. Thanks. The new garden club will meet Tuesdays and Thursdays to take care of the Peace Garden and the Community Garden. Members may attend one or both days. We need to prepare the gardens now and plant them in April and May. See Ms. Mack or Ms. Chen for more information. Keep calm and garden on. There will be a Battle of the Books Club meeting today in room 508. It will go till 4 o'clock. Here's along with the rest of today's announcements.
Thank you, Kat. All students who wish to try out for baseball, softball, or track must have their medical form submitted to the nurse no later than March 13, 3 p.m. Friday is the last day for 6th grade peer facilitators applications. If you are interested in becoming a 6th grader peer facilitator, please see Ms. Dobson today. The Wyckoff Library Teen Writers Group will be meeting today in the Monroe Room from 6 o'clock to 7:30. Is Eisenhower celebrating any birthdays today?
Eisenhower has no birthdays today. What's for lunch today?
Today's lunch is penny with meatballs. What's tomorrow's lunch?
Tomorrow's lunch is pizza with tossed salad. What's in the headlines?
Senator Rand Paul from Kentucky stages Senate filibuster for nearly 13 hours over the government's use of lethal drone strikes.
And now for today's feature with
Kevin
and Jacob.
Have you ever used the program Scratch?
No, but I heard you can create your own game. Check out this feature on Scratch.
Eisenhower has advanced it a lot in technology. Now it is even allowing kids to create their own animations and games. So you may be asking, but Joe, how do I do this? Well, the magic is in Mr. DeBlock's room on a program called Scratch. Scratch is a free basic coding program that allows you to make animations and even games. Well, let's see what Eisenhower thinks of Scratch.
I'm here with Mr. DeBlock. So, what is Scratch?
Scratch is a program that is downloadable from MIT's website, and it's a program that can be used by students here at Eisenhower to program.
We won, Ian. What,
animations and video games.
So what do you like the most about Scratch?
I like to see what the students create. I always love a project when the students can be given an assignment, but every project that is created is different from the others.
Thank you, Mr. Block.
You're welcome.
So, Chris, what do you think of Scratch?
I think it's a great tool to build video games with, and it's a lot of fun.
What kind of Scratch game are you making?
I'm making a maze in which you have to get this guy to school on time before the timer runs out.
Thank you. So, John, what do you think of Scratch?
It's a lot of fun. I like it.
What game are you making?
A remake of Legend of Zelda.
Cool. So, Andy, what do you think about Scratch?
I think Scratch is a great game. I did a maze game called The Monkey King, where you kill everything.
Cool. Did you like Scratch?
Scratch was great.
Thank you.
As you can see, Scratch is a really fun and educational program, and it is an amazing addition to Eisenhower's computer classes.
Starring Will and Joe Interview, General Camera, General Editing.
Scratch looks really fun.
Yeah. Tomorrow's feature is Boomer Club. Now back to our hosts, Ryan.
Ian.
Thanks, Jacob and Kevin. The answer to today's ETV quiz question is Massachusetts. The winning homerooms are in third place, Dr. Pepe, in second place, Mr. Ski, and in first place, Mr. Levy. This teacher's homeroom will be featured on ETV closing video. Today's joke is, what does a farmer grow when he works hard?
What?
Tired. Have a wacky Wednesday.
It's Thursday.
Thursday.